Second. When you look for the results of the...